na-intro natin yung naudlot na laban. Tingin ko last na to eh. Soviet campaign.
Hurry up, get moving.
Saan? Iwaka daan. Saan yung makalaban? Hindi ko alam kung ano yung anong itsura ng ano artillery. Sige, sundan ko ito. Sige, labas. Oh my goodness. Ito man. Ayun. Nakapo, konti na lang yung life noon. Yun, isang artillery, wasak. La, di pa sumabog yun. La, ayaw mawasak. Yun. Paisa. Ay, kumampi ko pala ito. Secure the western edge of the town. Wala na ako life eh. Ayun. Okay. Ay, iba na to. Ito yung ano. Giveaway logo eh. Allied forces na yata ito.
Since June of 1944, the Allies have made enormous advances through Europe, sweeping through much of France, Belgium, and Holland, almost to the banks of the Rhine. Much of their success must be credited to the Russians, who at Stalingrad, during the winter of 1943, destroyed many of the Germans' best panzer divisions. On the Eastern Front, the Russians have continued to push the Germans back through Russia and much of Poland, and will soon be on the banks of the Oder River and the border of Germany. The situation for the Germans has grown desperate. Allied bombers have reduced many major German cities to rubble. The German Air Force, the Luftwaffe, is a mere shadow of the power it once was, and can do little to stop the bombers, much less fight the Allied armies. The Kriegsmarine, the German Navy, is mostly sunk, its U-boats destroyed, and its sailors pressed into the army. However, the enemy refuses to surrender. Unable to stop the Allied advance, Hitler has turned to vengeance weapons, the V-1, and now the V-2 rockets. These rockets, although some of the most advanced weapons of the war, are too inaccurate to hit military targets. Instead, they are being used to terrorize London.
January 15, 1945, ito na yung World War II. Northeast of Bastogne, Belgium. A few weeks ago, the enemy break through our lines in the Ardennes, and the 101st was rushed into battle to hold the town of Bastogne. Well, we're still holding Bastogne, surrounded on all sides and taking quite a beating. We are dug in around a captured German bunker called Festung Recon. The enemy holds two more bunkers on the other side of the bridge. Between us and them are minefields, a frozen stream, and a bridge. At least two enemy artillery guns have our attack. Route zeroed in. We are attacking those bunkers today. There's a lot of new faces in the trenches. These days, I have a feeling there will be even more after today. Okay. Northeast Bastogne, Belgium.
We fought a whole bunch of these, so I know you know what to do. But indulge me. Move quickly, cover your buddies, don't bunch up. And for heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Where's the bunkers? Oh my god! Ilad mine.
Gentlemen, we fought a whole bunch of these, so I know you know what to do. But indulge me.
Okay, susunod na ako sa inyo.
Cover your buddies, don't bunch up. For heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Captain Foley. Susunod na ako sa inyo. Oh my god.
Keep moving, guys. Don't stop.
Boom, sabol. Si Captain Foley ba ito? Ay, hindi eh. Kampi namin yun eh. Nasaan si Captain Foley? Ito pala. Anong balak natin? Go na ba? Go na? Let's go. Oh my god. Kapalaban yan. Machine gun. Hindi, kampi pala yun. Sorry. Hala ko kampi. May kalaban. So I know you know what to do. But indulge me. Move quickly, cover your buddies. Tatagal ako dito eh. For heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Captain Foley. Susunod lang kita. Ito ang bilis yung maglakad. Basta kay Captain Foley, safe tayo. Pinagrarat-rat. Suppressing fire! Wala nga, dito lang na-save yung game. Got it. Squad, base of fire, this position. Ah, ito. Antay tank. Bakit? May lilitaw ba tank dyan? Capture all enemy documents. Ito ba? That's down. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Kala mo ah. Where's the Panzer? Oh, this one. Hindi ako makakit. Oh my goodness! Hindi pa rin nakaubos yun. Papa Panzer. Sumabog ito. Ha? Huh? Oh no. Ba't di pa sumabog yan? Padan. Sasabugin ko lang to.
Great job on those tanks. Private Martin, you've done yourself proud. I can hardly believe.
Why save?